And emergency crews responded to a fire call near Osnabrock, North Dakota, Wednesday evening. Osnabrock is 11 miles southeast of Langdon. Here's the emergency call at 9:42 p.m. Wednesday evening.
Osnabrock Fire, please respond to a camper on fire. A camper on fire just south of Osnabrock by the highway in a farmyard. Please respond to a camper on fire just south of Osnabrock on the highway in a farmyard.
Again, as you just heard, a fire call for a camper on fire in a farmyard just south of Osnabrock Wednesday evening. I'm not hearing any reports of injuries connected to that call. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.